And I'm sure if we look back and reflect, all of us have had one or two or even more of our expectations fulfilled and in a very short time. So we'd like to thank the organizers of this meeting who have done a very commendable job. Sam and Dr. Jeremy and the ladies behind the scenes who are giving us a lot of facilitation in terms of documentation. To thank you very much for allowing us to come here and engaging with each other on this very crucial engagement or topic, because I know the issue of negotiations is not what we learned in school when we attended school. It is something that we learn on our jobs. And some of us have learned more than others. But I'm happy that during our interactions here, we're even able to add more skills to what is expected of us. And although a number of the principles that were aired out were things that we're taking for granted, we now know that these are things that are very serious and we need to prepare adequately. We need to have a lot of information. And the facilitators have equipped us with a lot of tips that we need to use in order to have the negotiation going into our favor, in terms of attitudes that we must cultivate, in terms of perceptions that we must put forward, in terms of myths that we must overcome, and in terms of barriers that we must overcome. So the approaches that we have learned in this short time will go a long way in making us a better and a coordinated African group in the next coming negotiations. So we thank you very much, and may God bless you. And for the rest of our colleagues from other countries, I mean, from where we have come from, I would say that God bless your journey so that you may reach home and continue with this good work. Thank you.